How to attend prepare for an interview in Sweden. Not only in Sweden, in many countries, but these tips will also help you to prepare for an interview. In an interview situation, you should show your best side and promote yourself. At the same time, you should be honest and try to feel comfortable in the situation. This is much to handle at once. However, if you are well prepared, you will likely feel more comfortable in the interview situation. Dress code. If your interview falls in the winter, the weather might not allow for your chicest interview outfit, and Swedes will understand this. Make sure to check the weather in advance if you're traveling for the interview with limited luggage. It can snow as late as May in many parts of Sweden. Even a warm coat, boots, and gloves should be relatively presentable, but make sure you can easily remove the outer layers once you're inside, as Swedish offices are typically kept very warm. If it's raining, snowing, or muddy outside, make sure not to bring the slush into the office with you. If possible, bring a smart pair of indoor shoes to change into, and ask at reception if there's somewhere you can put your outdoor shoes coat umbrella. A general rule of thumb is that, whether it is a simple part-time job or an advanced job position, you should try to dress formally, nice and tidy. You don't have to show up in the latest fashion, but try to put some effort into your attire. This is a way to show respect for the situation and give a serious and professional impression. Remember, you are judged by your appearance, so try to avoid dressing too personal. Avoid, for example, rattling jewelry and clothing with unusual patterns, sneakers or flip-flops. What kind of interview? Also, find out what type of interview you will undergo. You can read more about interview forms below under the header, "What interview forms are there?" Which languages will be used during the interview? Will it be held in English or Swedish? Ask in advance to avoid unpleasant surprises. What to bring? Show that you're organized and reliable by having all the relevant documents to hand. At a minimum, bring a printout of your profile and references. Depending on the job, other documents could also be useful, such as your diploma, work samples, a police check, driving license, and so on. Timing is everything. You never want to be late to a job interview, but that's even truer in Sweden, where punctuality is practically a national sport. However, arriving too early is almost as inconsiderate as being too late. If you're unavoidably late, with a good reason such as a family emergency or transport problem, call as soon as you know this is going to happen, and apologize. Greetings. Whether you're greeted by the interviewer, a receptionist, or someone else depends on the size of the company and the location of the interview. The standard greeting involves eye contact, a smile, and a firm handshake as you introduce yourself. You will almost certainly be offered a drink when you arrive, and it's a good idea to accept and practice the Swedish skill of office small talk. That means sticking strictly to neutral topics such as the weather, how nice the office or local area is, and so on. Which questions will be asked? A classic interview often starts with what the recruiter tells a little bit about the company and the job. After this, it is likely you are asked to tell a little bit about yourself. This is seen by many as difficult. It is a matter of giving a positive and clear picture of who you are, and what has led you to where you are today. However, it is not a matter of telling your whole life story. You should try to use maximum 2 minutes for your presentation, so it is important to summarize. During your presentation, the recruiter gets an idea of how well you can express yourself verbally, and how you value yourself and your experiences. Classic interview questions: what are your strengths? What is the most important thing you can contribute? Behavior-oriented questions describe a situation where you prioritize tasks in an exceptionally efficient manner. Describe a situation when you felt really pleased with a decision you made and what it led to. In Sweden, mostly the recruiter asks about your previous work experience in depth, and they will try to know will you take challenges in their company. You should also have done some research into the company itself, and the industry in Sweden. In total, you might have 2 or 3 interviews, and it's definitely okay to ask at the end of the first meeting, what the rest of the process looks like, and when you should expect to hear back from them if they don't offer this information. Have some other questions prepared too, that show your interest in the company and the role you're applying to. Salary negotiation. In Sweden, it's possible to quite easily find out how much anyone gets paid. One result of this is that Swedes are much more comfortable talking about money than people in many other countries, and while you shouldn't ask about your salary in the very first interview, it will likely be discussed nearer the end of the process. Get the employer to give you an offer before you investigate the market before you start your negotiations, preferable before you start searching for a job. Negotiate with arguments about your value to the company and your market investigation, not because of your own needs. If you don't succeed with your first salary, negotiate about future salary and bonuses. Get the agreement in writing. What should I keep in mind after an interview? After the interview, you can send an email and thank for the interview. If you do not hear from the employer after a few weeks, do call and ask about the progress of the recruitment process. If they would choose another candidate, it might be a good idea to ask what made them choose this person. Perhaps he or she has more experience in a particular field. That way you will not have to go and wonder and take it too personally. All the best for your interview. Do subscribe and press the bell icon to get more useful and helpful videos every day to your hands. If you have any doubts, mention in the comment section. Thank you for supporting us.